want my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, run away. Like a good country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Climb the drive, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back at the tour bus, getting cool up. D square, got on de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went tryna move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, why you diddle your thumbs? Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from is fun, yes. Man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like a good country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Climb the drive, man it's so tough.
And introduce
all right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian nightmare Kamaru Usman and Jorge Game Bred Masvidal.
Ready? Okay, you ready?
All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the...
Oh! Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, big knee there.
That knee hurt him.
Gets caught with that punch.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, Masvidal in the real flow here, sticking and moving. Crowd is like just reacting every time he moves.
Masvidal now has the crowd eating out of his hand. The one thing about Jorge that makes him so difficult to deal with is he never allows you to trap him. When you think you got him trapped and try to hit the forward takedown, he evades and escapes.
And he comes through with a big knee.
He got it.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the defensive end.
They talk about the feeling out process. He's getting his opponent's timing.
He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.